Here in this question, we are asked to define the absorbance which is being given by